They're off and pacing. Mojo Reckon and Wreckish Hanover left for the lead. Four wide into the turn, Safari Joe. 0-4 holds the inside as they battle for the lead and position. It's Wreckish Hanover to the front. Safari Joe on the outside, second. 0-4 third. Settling in fourth is Mojo Reckon, parked and moving up fifth. Full Force Gale. And now for Full Force Gale's, I don't know, just seems to be sitting out there, not going forward anymore. On the inside, Time for Speed next, followed by Cody Wood. Then it's Tucson Chief, Armbro Notable, and far back trailing the field, Manzilla. The quarter in a quick 27-4. They race to the half. Your leader is Safari Joe. Racing in second, Wreckish Hanover in third position, 0-4. Two lengths back to Mojo Racket, fifth, fourth. On the outside, parked and moving up fifth, Cody Wood. Sixth along the inside is Full Force Gale. 55-3 for the half. We'll see if Safari Joe has anything left for the final 3/8. He leads by a length and a half. Stalking in second position is Wreckish Hanover. 0-4 racing in third. That's a four-length gap. On the outside, Cody Wood fourth. Losing ground fifth, Mojo Racket. They're in the lane. It's Safari Joe, the leader. Wreckish Hanover's headed a golden trip, and now Maxwell tips him out for the drive. Racing in third is 0-4, final 3/16, and Wreckish Hanover now takes the lead. Dropping back second, Safari Joe, 0-4 is third. Racing in fourth is Tucson Chief. It's Wreckish Hanover, the leader by three. Tucson Chief, 0-4, and Safari Joe battling for second. They come to the wire, and it's Wreckish Hanover winning it by almost two. Tight photo for second between Tucson Chief and 0-4 in 154-2.